kicking the basketball out and forcing others to beat you besides the two big men, and that's a mistake.
You can't leave that young man open at the top of the key. Brooks pulling his way in, short rims it.
Hear how Mike Young talks about him, but more so the recruiting process and how these two got the
ball. Oh, and a foul as well.
A great find by Leaky Black. Secondly, Jalen Cone, what are you doing? I know you're bouncy.
Started the loss at Pitt, playing 32 minutes. That was a week after being hit by an impaired driver in a car accident, rolling inside at Pierce.
And then end up losing games because they don't understand how to get the basketball into the right player's hands at the end. This time, Garrison, of course, gets it and makes the Hokies pay.
A lead. Cone lost one up there, and it's all in. As he knocks it down from way downtown, 59-55. With that ability to hit the three, the Hokies are never out of it, and of course the turnover. There's the position. There he is again, the other corner. Got it!
Just believing. Three ball, corner pop.
Black gives up the dribble, he needs some help. 15 to shoot it. Brooks in strong and lays it in. What a move that was to tie the game.
Straight line drive.
Beattie bouncing for Nolley. 14 on the shot clock. He'll drive it, and the reverse is good. Leaky Black. Here's Brooks. Brooks powering it close. Got it to go. He hits it, and he ties the game at 77. Nolley. No timeout here. Radford will scoop it in. It's up and drops. He got it to go.
But give Tyrece Radford credit. Getting to the rim and scoring strong through the contact. Soft touch on the basket.
Running the baseline. Black with the heave. Airborne. And that will do it. Tyrece Radford. Make sure they all go home happy. A victory for Virginia Tech. And bacon for everybody.